might be able to get out from here. Dr. Amarel's office must be close. No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Nice job, Beth. Office.
Amarel had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
That there looks like what Beth wanted. Oh, shit. Amarel's at the park. This stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Quite expensive piece of tech you stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. Had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
Thank you.
Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. Time ends, guns don't. The Monarch combat gear was unwieldy. What I'd taken from Dr. Amaral's office was much lighter. Almost like a civilian model.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Open fire! That's Jack Joyce.
Oh, shit.
It's not gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hacker.
The hell? Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio?
Damn.
Whoever that is, shut it off now.
Maybe I can think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
That was close. That's what I'm talking about. I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
They say Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but Serena's looking for you. I'll keep you knocking.
Great.
That's the last of them.
Coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept. This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here. Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative.
Again. I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
Thank you.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amarel before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was...
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, are you sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, you lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target.
Shooting at half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amarel's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way.